It's behind schedule, but Boeing Starliner spaceship is about to launch a test mission to the International Space Station on Thursday.
West 2 Scott Heidler is on the Space Coast live for us tonight. So, Scott, how did today's flight readiness briefing go?
Right now, everything is on track for that Atlas V rocket to carry Boeing's Starliner up to low Earth orbit on Thursday, and then a day later, meet up with the International Space Station on Friday. Starliner's crew flight testing program has faced many issues over the last 2 years. The first orbital test flight got off the ground in 2019, but returned early, never made it to the ISS. And OFT-2 was supposed to launch last summer, but was scrubbed because of a valve issue.
Yeah, unfortunately, they've had several different issues. They've had some hardware problems with valves, and then they've also had some software-related issues on their first test flight that made them sort of change their objectives mid-flight, and one of the major reasons why they're having to redo this test again.
NASA wants the Starliner crew certified to bring more lift up to the ISS, both cargo and astronauts, as does Boeing. But for them, it's also about the company's bottom line. With fixed price NASA contracts, the more the delays, the more it costs Boeing. The other half of NASA's commercial crew program to the ISS is SpaceX, and they have a clear 2-year head start on Boeing. But some see Boeing's involvement critical when it all started 10 years ago.
And so it was very important for NASA that Boeing stepped up and said that they would become a bidder for the commercial space program.
As Boeing was known to Congress, they felt more comfortable funding the program than if it was just newer companies like SpaceX. So not only will Thursday's launch pave another way up to low Earth orbit, it'll be another way to get up there by an American commercial entity.